Deal tipping on fofos, wrapped in fofos. Tipping on fofos, wrapped in fofos. Tipping on fofos. What's going down, Clutch?
What?
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy Dove here.
It's your boy Ross.
Twitter here. Oh, I mean, you redeemed yourself from that. My bad.
Come on, bro.
Go ahead.
I'm back, man.
Go ahead.
I'm back, bro.
You back. We in the clutch, baby.
Yeah.
About to react to this Eminem Unaccommodating.
Featuring
you guys
were Young
going M-A. Crazy on us. Featuring Young and May. Shout out to Young and May.
Mm-hmm.
So we're trying to get these Eminem reactions out there. You feel me? Because we know we got a lot of groundwork to do with you guys. And we owe you.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Y'all showed major love, man, on the love. Godzilla video. We appreciate all the love and support, all the new subscribers out there that was y'all first time checking us out. We appreciate y'all just rocking with us, man. Y'all killed the like goal. We only asked for 10K. I don't know where it's at right now.
I know they doubled it, bro. I mean,
they killed it, man. So we appreciate y'all so much. Like, y'all could have checked out anybody else, but y'all chose to check us out. So we appreciate that, and all the positive feedback and negative ones too. We appreciate it all. So we're about to get into it. It's okay, bro. We're about to get into it.
I mean, I just don't think they understand how much. I'm not gonna get into it, man.
Eminem, Unaccommodating, featuring Young M.A. Let's check it out. See if it flames.
All right, come on. Let's do this. Whoa!
You stupid, man. Bro.
Let's go.
Oh, this is what we doing. All right. I like the wobble wobble. Shake it. Break it. Nigga, we made it. They had it. Pro professional,
hey,
pure persistent.
What's up with Eminem's songs coming in so hot, man?
Bro.
Like, yeah, you can't even stop, bro. What's going on right now, bro? Hold on.
Bro, play the song so I can stop it.
Done. I like it. I like the wobble wobble. Shake it. Break it.
It's not working, bro.
Nigga, we made it. They had it. Pro professional, pure persistent. I'm paper chasing. I hate complaining. I hate it waiting. I'll pay the patience. But I hate to pay a bill. And I made a meal without a major deal. Yeah, her ass fake, but she came for real. Money ain't a thing. That ain't a thing for real.
Wait. Her ass fit, but she came for real?
Huh?
That's what she said, right?
I don't know. I'll be honest, I wasn't listening. I'm sorry.
Without a major deal. Yeah, her ass fake, but she came for real.
Yeah, her ass fake.
Money ain't a thing. That ain't a thing for real.
Huh?
What does that mean?
Her ass fake, but she came for real. Her ass fake, but she came for real.
Oh, okay. I mean, because that one,
bruh. Her ass fake, but she.
I get it,
yeah.
But it's like okay. So you know how you get something, mm-hmm. but you thinking it's something deeper.
Yeah, what you was thinking?
I thought she was like. Never mind.
That was straight surface.
But I hate to pay a bill, and I made a meal without a major deal. Yeah, her ass fake, but she came for real. Money ain't a thing, that ain't a thing for real. It's a broke lingo. And no ain't nothing, sweetie, this is no Quavo. Man, I just get high and let my hoes lay low. I just want some face, but this is no face show. Do right and kill everybody, Drake mode. Bitch, I'm tryna eat, I'll take your plate mode. Disrespect the life and I'm in gang mode. You can leave this earth, bitch, I'm in rake mode. I'm in cake mode, I'm in brave mode.
Now that was a better bar to me.
I mean, it was like a light.
Nah, fuck all that.
Just a little light.
You can leave this earth.
Yeah, that's a better bar.
Okay,
I agree.
Now, like,
but it's, that's why I'm saying it's just like a. It's. I'm not gonna go into that anyway.
About it off.
Gotcha. Yeah, that's.
You can leave this earth, bitch. I'm in rake mode.
See,
yeah,
now that's like.
I'm in brave mode. What up, Marshall? I'm a Martian. I'm in Wayne mode. Neck wet, big drip. I'm in rain mode. Eight niggas, eight hitters, take eight souls. Collect pesos, and I'm paid so. Self-made goals. When the pain leaves, where does the pain go? Tip of the backwood is where the flame goes. To the skies where my brain goes. Same pack, same fiend, selling the same clothes. Pinocchio and my pistol, they got the same nose. Me and my niggas got gotta eat, we share the same stove. Case closed, bodies in my lane, bitch, rain clothes.
Game over, Thanos, on you HOs. On my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, cause Marshall and it may go. Plum crazy, call us liquid plumber.
That nigga say on my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Oh my god.
Game over. Thanos on you HOs. On my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, cause Marshall and it may go. Plum crazy, call us liquid plumber. Cause even Drano. Beat not suckin' deep off detox. You're gonna need 3 spots of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please, dog.
You not about to quit. No,
I'm with it. I'm with it. No, I'm with it, bro. Okay.
All right, I'm good, bro.
All right. I'm good.
Let me know, man.
No, I'm good.
Cause even Drano. Beat not suckin' deep off detox. You're gonna need 3 spots of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please, dog. I need y'all to keep talking shit cause I feed off of it. I am the complete opposite of these retards who spit these weak bars. I'ma leave carnage. East thought I'd be so toxic. It'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen. Then I hit them pads like a boxing gym. Better watch for Slim, gonna get the poppin'. And when I'm at the top, I get it, won't topple. I'm giving it to anyone who wanna come get it, and I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them if it's mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the top. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them if it's mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil.
I cleansed them of all his sins. He said, I cleansed them of
damn,
all
bro.
His.
Yo, MGK.
You're done.
You're done, yo, eh?
Oh my god,
but
yo.
You know what? We gotta put respect on MGK now.
No, MGK did his thing, bro. He.
We seen it's three, four other diss tracks that.
That was poo cheese.
Rosa and Coretta, Asada and Loretta. So,
but nah, he.
Give MGK his respect.
Nah, he was like, hey, I've cleansed him of all his sins, my child.
Go here away from me. Go thou away from me.
That was okay. All right. Just being M.
Better watch for Slim, gonna get the poppin'. And when I'm at the top, I get it, won't topple. I'm giving it to anyone who wanna come get it, and I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them if it's mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns. And you're from the school of notorious Cuba, Cuban, the poor righteous teachers, tutor my students, showed them all the blueprint and formula. But it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. But I'm contemplating yelling bottles.
Watching my pupils get cornier.
They remind me of Abba. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. That shit was.
All right,
bro.
The way on the game, like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. Come Saddam Hussein. I told the Khomeini.
Wait, I'm a bit.
I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. Find me a eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. But I'm contemplating yelling bombs away on the game, like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting.
That's crazy right there, man. That's a tough situation. No. And he put the gunshot noise.
No, bro. Because that was, I forgot where it was. I believe it was overseas where that,
where she had that concert
and it was a shooting there.
Man.
Bro, M. Yo.
That's the darkness coming out of him.
Yo. Ho, ho. Alrighty then.
There you go again.
Nah, I'm
your chair turned to the right, man.
I'm right here.
That's the exit. That all right, I'm about to head out. Nah, niggas do like this.
Nah, bro, that's whoo. All right, M. Okay. That was no punches pulled, huh? All right.
Saddam Hussein, I told the Khomeini, where's Osama bin? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving.
I've been lying. Lying lady. Where's Osama bin?
I've been lying lately.
I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want to JonBenet me. I'm unaccommodating. And I don't see why they hate me. I'm a clown like John Wayne Gacy. They call me Kanye crazy. Ape shit Beyonce Jay-Z. And I'm back with Andre baby. And the doctor's operating. But he never put no scrubs on from Snoop Kid out to Shady. Shady like a shadow or your silhouette. Intellect, better check and see why you fit upset. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days, but I bet you I'm never gonna be broke again. No, I don't smoke, but I got paper. To be blunt, I'm rolling in dough, and I keep it one comma zero 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 zero. Real, real, real. Murder, murder, murder. Kill, kill, kill.
Hold up. I'm rolling in dough, and I- Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Pissing me off now.
I got the stink face again.
I got the mad. I got the Ice Cube face now.
Damn.
I shouldn't have said that.
Let's get back to it, bro. Come on. This.
Keep it one comma zero 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 zero. Real, real, real. Murder, murder, murder. Kill, kill, kill. Nickel plated 22-22. Bitch, shut the fuck up. I'll shoot you too. Ain't shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Run up in the church like pew, pew, pew. Cause that's what I do. I'll shoot you too. Ain't shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Run up in the church like pew, pew, pew.
Yeah.
Cause that's what I do. But even to the untrained human eye, we ain't the same, you and I. Somebody should have explained to you why. For you to go against me is simply insane. You will die. Yeah. That's why they call me Kamikaze. Plain suicide. Yeah, but I know magic, and here go my last trick. I'm about to say abracadabra and pull a bee rabbit up out of my hat. I'm about to relapse, and I bet you that you won't know how to react. But a look at disgust, I don't doubt it'd be that as I begin to fucking devour the track, and you backpedal that as a cowardly act like a Saudi attack when the towers collapse. They call me Saddam Hussein, Ayatollah Khomeini. Where's Osama been? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a JonBenet me. I'm unaccommodating.
Yo,
you're toast, Anderson.
Yo,
and cut.
Sheesh, man. Yo, Eminem, bro. My man is, I don't even know what to say, bro. Hey, I don't even know what to say, hey, other than.
Say less.
Say less. Hey, like this video if you rocking with this reaction, bro. I'm trying to remain in my seat, so I don't have much to say.
Yeah, let's calm it down for he.
Dog, that's, bro. It's like he knows when the track's about to end, so he just. It's like, wait, yeah, what?
Start going ultra bro, crazy.
It's like he knows. All right, I got 30 seconds left. I'm about to put some niggas in cardiac arrest. And then he just goes in, bro. But I like his flow. It was more constant on this one, on this track. It fit the beat. He would speed up when he needed to. And then he would go back into like that little groove. Like that shit. Yo. And Young M.A. did a thing too, man.
Yeah, Young M.A.
Like that's pretty dope.
Hey, the ass was fake, but she come for real. Right? All right.
The deeper meanings in life. By Dub the G. You got any more quotes? You gotta say it like that too. Say it, bro.
Like the ass was fake, but mm-hmm. she come for real.
You gotta say it in an inspirational way.
I leave the earth.
Mm-hmm.
So I rake for real. Oh damn, I forgot the word.
Boo, you stink!
Damn, bro. Come on. Boo! Fuck,
no, don't boo me. No. Not the tomatoes. No. I hate tomatoes. I got on yellow. Nah, but if y'all like that video, man, make sure you hit the likes down below. Make sure
this nigga said I got on yellow, bro.
Nigga had flashbacks or something. Just a joke. But nah, make sure you keep some. We crazy, man. This is what happened when you listen to Eminem. We lost a couple brain cells. So
we lost brain cells because it was too good, or we couldn't just comprehend what we heard.
Remember on SpongeBob when he threw out all the files in his head?
Oh yeah.
What's his name? I got nothing on a name. Come on, baby, what's the name?
And he said, what's his name?
What's his name? That nigga, all he knew was fine dining.
Yes.
Fine dining, bro.
Fine dining. But now, man, make sure you keep supporting the channel, man. Eminem sure. did his thing on this. Two tracks, three tracks so far. They all were pretty dope to us in their own individual way. So I can't wait to hear the rest of the album, man. But again, like, follow your boys on Instagram if I don't know nothing else. He's back. We in the clutch, baby.
Already.
Know that we hit. Everything lit. Everything lit. The bitch better take a shot. She better not spit. The back we lit. The money we get.
They doing the clown shit, but she know that we it. Ooh.